Well, people, welcome back. So let's continue, shall we? New area of bone. Oh, walking stone. I mean, valor stone. Not that. Are there like conjurers in the first area? Oh no, probably there were. And it. And they're beating my ass. They were really beating my ass, I don't have any charge left on anything, right? Or any stone that I can use to recharge my shit. Oh, I have this one Warlock stone. Just found. Never mind. Huh. I made it through. Really, that was all. Fucking all. Where does this lead to? Bulgaria? Most likely. Race. Trap. Yeah, I can see the boss already. It's a leech. Like no Warlock stones anywhere. Bit of disappointment. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. We are pretty much done in here. Don't care much about the walking stones, really. Right now we need to find the fastest iron tower. Should be this way. Like Daedra there, right? In the actual quest you have to enter for water in the Thieves Guild, right? You have to steal that arrowhead or whatever from him. And it's a key. There, huh? What's here? Mike, maybe? A bandit fighting Spriggan. Oh, an awesome fight, huh? Yeah, why the fuck are you hitting me? Oh, Spriggan is dead already. Didn't she summon a bear against you? No, it's not. Jesus Christ, these kitchen dungeons are relentless. If you don't kill them, they will chase you forever. Friend drops. Oh yeah, the shit was loading in the back. Again, drain the power from the well. I think the Oblivion game would be there, in the ruin of the fort. I was always wondering why it is there. It's up for the Oblivion gate pretty much. Not much I remember.
This ends here.
Wait, it's again the goblins? And these guys will now hate me forever or what? Probably it's a bug or something. Wait, did I kill him? Oh yeah, I did kill him. Oh well. Just some random beggar.
It's all over, lawbreaker.
Yeah, yeah, we'll pay his gold.
Okay, here's the something I can help you with.
What the fuck? That was really weird. That was the weirdest thing ever. nice music.
Walk with virtue, friend.
Hello. What can I do for you? Good day.
Good old bed. For leveling up. Do it, hopefully they will have their stuff restocked. Okay.
Greetings, Imperial.
Greetings. Well met.
I hope I can help.
Yes, you can.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Yeah, he didn't restock.
Farewell.
I really like the texture here. Yeah, they're really nice.
This is your last warning.
Your shield arm looks strong.
Where's the guard? There.
Stop! Here's
then bear with your blood. Yeah, seriously, let's wait 24 hours. Maybe let's shop the restock after 48 hours, not 24. To be honest, I have no idea. I played this game so many times, I spent so many hours in this game, yet I don't know stuff like this. Not very good, right? Couldn't find prison list to mark the district.
Good morning.
So just quick save and quick load. Also, when you open this, you should go automatically in, but you are not going in. Which is also really weird.
I hope I can help. May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Yeah, see? So, probably it is. Or maybe it wasn't a day yet. Who knows? I obviously don't.
A bargain at an excellent deal.
You got pretty good stones, actually.
I let that go too cheaply. Come back. Be seeing you.
A pleasure to speak with you. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Okay, some of the lesser stuff.
You're a fine negotiator.
Greater, it's lesser, it's petty.
Thank you. Come again. All your charging need. Goodbye.
Surely a charging.
Hey, stop right there, criminal scum.
Stop right
Here's
there, criminal scum.
Here's the procedure.
Okay, so let us continue, shall we? Actually, let's go grab a horse real quick. And armor for it as well.
I own the black. You.
You can rename your horse in console if you want, by the way. I remember the command for it. Now let's go with good old Elven armor. Although, you know what?
How do you do? Snuck Rebura.
Yeah, steel. I like black and green combination, but still isn't that bad on it as well. Yeah, it's her. It's you, hi. Oof. He really killed Bennett. Maybe he actually did. Oh, good for him then. We'll find a ruin along the road and also an imp, obviously. Oh yeah, I remember this is the ruin and this is the road that I always complain about how low level creatures live here on this road. Yeah, this is the ruin, right? I think the undead lives in here, or maybe conjurers. I think undead. What the fuck is that? Do you see that? Whoa, that's some sort of graphic though. Girlish. Yeah, Morahame. The horse will take care of the stuff like wolves, I don't really. Oh no, there's something someone is probably spilling. There she is. There is anything else coming at us. Oh, a stupid imp is coming. Yeah, I should probably take care of it. Dealt with one arrow. Bad, not bad at all. Morahame it is. Yeah, seems like creatures live in this place. This guy an ogre.
No.
Hello. Can it cask, huh? Blocking stones, but a bunch of wisps that will lower my attributes again. Oh well, what can you do? I guess just take it. Monitor ogre. There's water here, yeah. Interesting. Yeah, good, they are filled. At least something good, right? Oh, is it really all? Look at that. Dead rat. It's kinda funny. Oh yeah, there's one of these crystals. Shoot at him! Right, that's insane damage. Very fast dungeon, that's for sure. Very fast indeed. Alright, then let's get the hell out of here. I guess nothing else to do in here. This. Where are the horse? Are we still alive? We should be. Of course you are. Silly question from me. Okay, let's go to the Mountain Panther then. Kill some mudcrab along the way. Morahame, man.
This is a holdup. Hand it over or die. We can play it that way if you like.
Yes, I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah, horse, wait for me there. Just swim across, pick up a Nernut. We'll probably mud crab here. I remember being a mud crab here, huh? There's more than two, but more than one. Oh, the other is a little bugger. Yeah, let's go inside to MMA. Come in. Oh, so I remember wrong, those are the brace. Only that one will have special name. Bottom deck. Music like a dungeon. Oh, it is pretty much a dungeon. Of course, like all the ships, it look the same. Broken Hold, Blackwood. Meeting on the ship. To try to do the Imperial below the deck. That weird thing again. So I should probably really read this book. It's taking aboard a few more crates in layout.